Okay, see here, now we are going to see next example. Draw the graph of the equations. Equations are given 2x plus 3y plus 6 is equal to 0. 2x, okay, and this equation we need to show on the graph paper. Okay, so here what we are going to do, this we will use 2x plus 3y plus 6 is equal to 0. So now in terms of x, this equation we need to express in terms of x or in terms of y, anyhow we can do. So I am taking 2x plus 3y is equal to minus 6. Okay, suppose 2x I will send this side, so 3y is equal to minus 6 minus 2x. Okay, minus 6 minus 2x, so y is equal to minus 6 minus 2x upon 3. Okay, so this we can write like this also. Minus sign, suppose we will take common, then minus in bracket 6 minus 6 plus 2x upon 3. Okay, minus sign we have taken common, so 6 plus 2x upon 3. Now this is in terms of y, so this is the value of y. Value of y is minus in bracket 2x, 6 plus 2x upon 3. Okay, now to show on the graph paper, we need some points. Okay, we need some points. So what we are going to do, we will choose some values of x. We will choose some values of x and then we will find out of value of y. Okay, then here we need to take precaution in such a way, we need to choose the value of x. Okay, we need to put where we will, the numbers which we will get, or coordinate of x, y axis which we will get, that we can easily show on the graph paper. Okay, like that we need to choose. So here see, I am taking x is equal to minus 3. Suppose x is equal to minus 3 we will take, then what is the value of y? Y is equal to minus 6 plus 2 into minus 3 upon 3. Okay, so here answer you will get y is equal to minus minus 6 minus 3 2s are 6 upon 3. Okay, so finally you will get y is equal to 6 minus 6 is 0, means this will get 0. Okay, so first coordinate x is equal to minus 3, that time y is equal to 0. Okay, now we will choose different value, we will take different value. Okay, now we are going to take x is equal to 0. Okay, this you can take different according to you also, you can change, but choose such type of values of x or y which we can show easily on the graph paper, or it will take less time. Understood? Like that values we need to think. So these calculations, mind calculations we can do, and then we can bring on the paper. So y is equal to, when x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 6 plus 2 into 0 upon 3. Okay, so here y is equal to minus, this will be 0, so here it is minus 6 by 3, so that is minus 2. Okay, so here this next point is, when x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2. Okay, then after this, suppose I am taking x is equal to 3, x is equal to 3, what is the equation? Y is equal to minus 6 plus 2 into plus 3 upon 3. Okay, so here it will come y is equal to minus 6, 3 to the 6, okay, minus 6 plus 6 upon 3. Okay, 6 plus 6 upon 3. Understood? So this will come y is equal to 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 by 3. 12 by 3 is 3, 4s are 12. So answer will come minus 4. So next coordinate is x is equal to 3. That time y is equal to 4. Okay. So here suppose I am saying this is A point, this is B point, and this is, we will say, C point. Okay. So now this we will plot on the graph paper. Then after joining these points, you will get a line. Understood? So for that we need to use a graph paper. Okay. So this is x axis and y axis. Everybody knows horizontal axis is known as x axis. This is x axis and this is y axis. This is y axis. Okay. This is the origin. Origin x and y coordinate will be 0. okay, in origin x and y coordinate will be 0. So here our right side you will take, this is suppose 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4. Left side minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Okay, above horizontal line all positive integers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and below it will be negative, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Okay, so this is we have taken Cartesian plane, this is known as Cartesian plane, and now we will plot these points. Okay, A is equal to minus 3, 0. A is equal to minus 3, 0. This is our point. So minus 3, 0 means minus 3 on the x-axis, minus 3 on the x-axis, and 0 on the, means this point will come here. Okay, this is, we will say A minus 3, 0. Now second point is 0 minus 2. 0 on x-axis means this will be, and minus 2 on the y-axis. So it will come here. 0, B, I am saying here B, 0, minus 2. Okay. Then after this, we can say third point is 3 minus 4. 3 on x-axis and minus 4 on the y-axis. So that will intersect, minus 4 and 3. It will intersect here. 3 minus 4, that point we will say C. Okay, so these three points we have. Now the thing is that we need to join these three points. Okay, so line which is passing through all the three points we need to join. Okay, so this is the graph for this line. So here we can give the equation. What was the equation given? 2x plus 3y is plus 6 is equal to 0. So this equation name is given here. So then this is the required graph for the same. Okay, so this way we need to show lines on the graph. Okay, see here our next example. Now we are going to see how to plot two linear equations on the same graph or in the same Cartesian plane. Okay, for this I have taken one example. Draw the graph of the following: 4x plus 3y minus 7 and 2x minus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, the procedure is same. Whatever we have done for this one equation, the same thing we need to do, only here two lines are going to come. Okay, so this first one I am taking here, 4x plus 3y minus 7 is equal to 0. So what we need to do here, 4x plus 3y is equal to plus 7. 3y is equal to 7 minus 4x plus 7y is equal to 7 minus 4x by 3. Okay, y is equal to 7 minus 4x by 3. Now we need to put here value of x, then automatically y you will get. So x is equal to, I am taking here, minus 2. So y is equal to 7 minus 4 into minus 2 upon 3. So y is equal to 7, it will be 4 to the 8 plus 8 by 3. Okay, 7 plus 8 by 3. So that will be 15 by 3. 15 by 3 is 3, 5 are 15. Okay, so your first point is, I am taking that point here, when x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 5. This is our first point of first equation. Now I am taking second, when x is equal to 4, that time y is equal to 7 minus 4 into 4 upon 3. So it will come, y is equal to 7 minus 4 to 4, 4 are 16 upon 3. 16 minus 7 will be minus 9, minus 9 by 3 it is minus 3. Okay, so what is our second point? X is equal to 4, y is equal to minus 3. Okay, so this is the second point. Now we will take next point is value of this is two values are also enough. Okay, so with the help of two lines also we can draw a line. Okay, so now I am taking here second equation, that is 2x minus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. 2x minus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. So y is equal to what is going to come directly I am taking now. This 2x will move that side. It will be y is equal to what is going to come. 2x will go that side, or minus 1. This will go that side. Minus 1 minus minus 3y is equal to 1 minus 1 minus 2x. Okay, so minus 3y is equal to, suppose I will take here minus sign common, what is going to come? 1 plus 2x, and this minus minus we can cancel. So y is equal to 1 plus 2x divided by 3. Okay, so this is the value of y. Now we will choose some values. Suppose x is equal to minus 2 I am taking. X is equal to minus 2, so y is equal to what is going to come? 1 plus 2 into minus 2 by 3. So y is equal to 1 minus 4 by 3. So minus 3 by 3. Minus 3 by 3 is minus 1. Okay, so our first point is here, or second line is, when x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to minus 1. Okay, next point is when x is equal to 4, that time again we will use y is equal to 1 plus 2 into 4 upon 3. So it will come 1 plus 4 to 8 plus by 3. 8 plus 1, 9 by 3. 9 by 3 is 3. So points are, what is going to come? X is equal to 4 and y is equal to 3. 4, 3. Okay, so these are the points. And now we will plot on the graph paper. Okay, so see here. Now we will plot these points on the graph. So our first two points are minus 2, 5 and 4, minus 3. So first minus 2 on the x-axis, minus 2 and 5. Minus 2 and 5 will come here. Okay, so this is, I am saying here A, minus 2, 5, and second one is 4 minus 3. 4 and minus 3 on this will come here, B, 4 minus 3. Okay, so here you can join. Okay, so this is a line for the first equation. Now next second point is minus 2 minus 1. Minus 2 will be on x-axis and minus 1 here. Okay, so this is our, we will say this is minus 2 minus 1. And then 4, 3. 4 and on x-axis, y-axis 3. Okay, so this will come here. Okay, so this is the line for the second line. Okay, now see, this is AB and this is C and this is, I am saying D. Okay, D is 4, 3. Now both lines are intersecting at this point. Both lines are intersect. Suppose this point we will say P. That is the solution of these two linear equations. Okay, that is the solution of this equation. So what are the coordinates of point P? Coordinates of point P are on x-axis 1 and y-axis also 1. So solution is 1, 1. Okay, so this way we need to find out solutions of two linear equations with the help of graphical method. Okay.